Hey guys, it's Michaela, and today I'm going to walk you through how to fix when your Instagram is temporarily disabled. So it's pretty quick and simple. Let's jump in. I'll be working off my iPhone through the Instagram app, and say that you decided that you wanted to disable your account. So you went through the process of temporarily disabling it through the website, and you were just taking a hiatus. You want to get back onto the app. All you have to do is to go ahead and just log in to the account. It's that simple. So if I was out of my account, I'll hit settings. I'm going to go ahead and log out, and I'm going to log out. All I have to do is go ahead and put in my username and password, hit log in, and then that temporarily disabled feature that you had on your phone will now be gone, and you'll be able to use your Instagram as usual. If you guys have any questions on that, let us know in the comments below. If not, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe.